CBS 6 News at 6 starts now.
New claims and opposing narratives are emerging in the case of a mentally ill man who was shot and killed by Chesterfield police while he held a hatchet. Thanks for joining us here at 6. I'm Bill Fitzgerald.
And I'm Janine Samuels. The family of Charles Byers is now accusing the officer of using excessive force. And it's not the first time that officer has faced these claims. Investigative reporter Tyler Lane has the update and response from police.